US start. Welcoming everyone, the people who have crossed many seas to come over to Mexico. Thank you very much.
I would say that the saying, the way to a man's heart is through his stomach, rings very true for you, Gavin.
If we're trash, got a pocket full of cash, we can blow shots.
I love you very much, even though I don't say it every day, or as much as you would like me to.
Girl, don't say no, 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 no.
And as such, I decided this advice might be best doled out by way of a good old-fashioned recipe.
You're ready, like I'm ready, cause it's a beautiful night.
He's a handsome, smart, warm and loving person. A very generous and loving child.
Today I'm going to share with you my prize winning recipe for goat curry. First thing you're going to need, Aarti, is some goats. The more goats, the better.
Ring, let the choir bell sing like ooh. So what you want to do?
We've told her multiple times no refunds, so we hope she read the fine print, the terms and conditions, impulse buying, the inability to admit when he's wrong.
Ooh, it was fun.
Grizzly bear morning attitude, and the general overall grandfather behavior.
Yeah, and we'll go.
He has a heart of gold. He is sweet. He is kind. He's generous as ever.
Cause it's a beautiful night. We're looking for something dumb to do. Hey, baby, I think I want to marry you.
Gavin, your life will never be boring with this one. She's the funniest, funnest, most exciting girl I know.
I think I want to marry you. Just say I do. Tell me right now, baby. Tell me right now, baby. Baby, just say I
wonder if they have this at restaurants in downtown Toronto.
Tell me right.
I implore you, Gavin, do not go outside for lamb vindaloo when you have perfectly good goat curry at home.
Baby, oh, it's a beautiful night. Something dumb to do. Hey, baby, I think I wanna marry you. Is it the look in your eyes, or is it this?
Nothing like a little sweetness to cut the heat.
Who cares, baby? I think I wanna marry you.
The height of man's mental and spiritual emotions is love. Love of a man and woman, which culminates in marriage. True love is not an earthborn thing. It is a rarity and bears the characteristics found in rare things.
You are the one, only you, beneath the moon or under the sun.
Speaking of sweet, the saying sugar and spice and everything nice couldn't be more true than it is about you, Aarti. She is the sweetest person I know.
I think of you day and night.
I, Gavin, take you, Aarti, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
Follows wherever I go.
I, Aarti, take you, Gavin, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
Day and night, night and day.
Love, like friendship, is governed by the law of cause and effect. The reward of love are as great as the efforts contributed to gain it. If love is built on a strong foundation of respect and admiration and grows little by little, then love will live forever, faithful and undying.
Nine and ten.
You can have Gavin always looking after your back, but the things he loves, he will die for and fight for.
Aarti, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Gavin, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Take me into your loving arms.
She's been there for me for everything. And she's more than a sister, she's more than just my best friend. She's my right hand. And I'm glad she's holding your hand now, Gavin. You couldn't have picked a better person.
Maybe we found love right where we are. Or maybe we found love.
It is wise to ask ourselves, am I kind? Am I considerate? Am I selfish? Am I thinking of my own personal desires, or am I thinking of the true welfare of all concerned? Because it's freely given, we often disregard its value.
And when I only see dark, you force me to see light. When I see clouds, you force me to see the blue skies. When I'm down, you lift me up.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on.
When I'm right, you tell me I'm wrong. No.
We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my back.
We met on the school bus in grade 8. And she said, what's your name? And I said, oh, my name is Puya. And she said, oh, Priya. And I said, no, it's Puya. She kept insisting that it's Priya, where I had to spell it for her.
When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance.
So it's Puya. And she looked at me weird a little. And then finally, she let me win the battle that my name is Puya. So that tells you, Gavin, Aarti always has to be right.
I've always looked out for Aarti. I've always taken care of her. And I feel like I knew you were the one because for the first time, I didn't worry anymore. Okay, so that's enough sugar for the recipe.
All in all, Aarti, you're blessed. As equally as he's blessed to have you. You know, I believe you're a perfect compliment to him.
While the two of you have some really strong personalities, and you both have the need to be right all the time, it is easy to see that you both really balance each other out.
I'm entirely grateful that he has found love with you, and we are truly honored to have you as our sister. Even though you're not a hugger, you bring so much warmth, energy, and laughter into our lives, and we thank you for that.
Lot of great qualities what Aarti has. Aarti is dead honest.
Gavin, I love what I see so far. The past couple of years, good job. Welcome to the family.
I thank her for helping me help her plan this. lovely wedding.
Son, your arrival in our lives signified a new beginning. Marriage is very similar in this way. It marks a new journey for both of you.
He is one of the kindest, warm-hearted souls I've ever met. But I truly believe that is a reflection of his family as well. From his mother, his father, his two siblings, who always open up the doors for everyone, whether it's Easter dinners, taking me into the house for 8 months, you know, look, bearing with me.
At the end of the day, if you actually make this recipe and it comes out being edible, well, then your marriage can survive anything. But it's not about the meal. It's about the people you choose to have that meal with.
One thing's always been constant with Gavin. He's always been there for me. And that is something I believe Aarti will always take you through in your relationship with him. He'll always be there for you.
You two have chosen very wisely. I couldn't be happier today for my little sister and my new brother.
So she does things with a lot of conviction. It's like Puya said the other night. She's the type of person who will walk on a bus and try to convince you that your name is Priya and not Puya. The beautiful side of her conviction is that she loves in the same way too. You are actually one of the most caring people I know.
Coming together is a beginning. Keeping together is progress. And working together is success.
Siblings are the greatest gifts our parents could ever give us. And you truly are one of the greatest gifts that I have that I've ever received. So thank you.
You
never found my love.
You make me a better person. And I can't imagine myself being with anyone other than you.
You have made me a better person. You have taught me to be patient. You have taught me to let go. You have taught me to see the brighter side of things.
I want to present you the new family. You may kiss your wife.
We are extremely glad she has found a great, loving, honest gentleman in Gavin Pace.
May your desserts be sweet, but your life together even sweeter. To the happy couple.
Cheers.
I love you so much. I can't wait for us to start our life together as husband and wife. Thank you for everything.